I know sometimes, you know, when you do make for it, like you do, when you do come in contact with the other gender, sometimes they just, especially if they don't know, if you don't put boundaries, they already, you know, without you knowing, they touch you or touch your arm or your face, and it's kind of hard to avoid that sometimes. You know, you can't just slap their hand away.
So where do you work at?
No, at school and all that, you know. So you have to
just dive out of the way.